Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped.
Oh.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no, no, no. I mean, I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later and see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. Huh? You got that? Deacon out. This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? Maybe up here. I should be able to climb. That's all. This. Here we go. Silicate. Somebody didn't know how to park. Come on, bitch. Yes! Yes! Okay. I'll just park this anywhere.
Sarah, are you there? I've, got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? When are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver! Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Let's burn it up. Another nest. Let's go. Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John, Doc Jimenez. Come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
Use this. More scrap. Let's see what's going on here. B.
This is it. All right, where? You're mine now. Jesus, something went down.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What was that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything that I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait.
I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... I appreciate your help.